Until recently, Sweden was one of the few countries in Europe where you could study for free. The Swedish government has passed legislation and established Swedish scholarship programs for bachelor's, master's, and PhD students from non-European countries. International students can apply for Swedish university scholarships and Swedish government scholarships.
Before we continue, if you have not subscribed to our channel, this is the time to hit the subscribe button and smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on post notifications to always stay updated with latest videos.
Scholarships in Sweden for international students are now available for the spring semester. Applications for the first round are now being accepted. Swedish institutes provide a diverse range of academic disciplines. The third largest country in the European Union that provides fully funded scholarships. In this video, we will highlight the top 17 scholarships in Sweden for international students. Sweden government scholarships for international students. Several scholarships are funded and granted by the Swedish government for students outside Europe. Swedish Institute scholarships for global professionals. The Swedish Institute Scholarships for Global Professionals (SISGP) target highly qualified students from selected countries and are awarded for full-time master's level studies in Sweden. It covers tuition fees, living costs, insurance, and travel costs. The Visby Program Scholarships. The Visby Program provides several full scholarships for master's programs in Sweden to students from Armenia, Azerbaijan, Belarus, Georgia, Moldova, Russia, and Ukraine. The scholarship covers the tuition fee, living expenses of 9,000 Swedish krona per month, insurance, and a one-time travel grant of 5,000 Swedish krona. University scholarships in Sweden for international students. 1. Blenkinge Institute of Technology Scholarship Program. The BTH scholarship program for prospective students is available for citizens from non-EU, EEA countries who are required to pay tuition fees for Swedish university education. This scholarship program offers scholarships covering tuition fees in part, 50%. 2. University of Borås Tuition Fee Waivers. The University of Borås offers tuition fee waivers to highly qualified students required to pay tuition fees and who are applying for eligible master's programs at the university. The scholarships are intended to cover the tuition fee by approximately 50%, they are not designed to cover living costs. 3. Chalmers IPOET Scholarships. The IPOET scholarships are open to citizens from non-EU, EEA countries who are required to pay tuition fees and who are applying to master's programs offered at Chalmers University. The scholarship is a 75% reduction of the tuition fees. 4. Halmstad University Scholarships. Each year, Halmstad University offers several scholarships to qualified students from outside the EU, EEA and Switzerland who are required to pay tuition fees. These scholarships are for master's programs within any field of study offered at the university. The Halmstad University Scholarship covers 25% or 50% of the tuition fee. 5. Karlstad University Global Scholarship Program. The Karlstad University Global Scholarship Program aims to attract top academic students from countries outside the EU, EEA, and Switzerland who are required to pay tuition fees for their studies. Scholarships cover 25%, 50%, 75%, or 100% of the tuition fees. 6. Karolinska Institutet Global Master's Scholarship. Karolinska Institutet offers a handful of tuition fee scholarships to excellent students who have been admitted to one of our global master's programs starting each autumn semester. The scholarship only covers the tuition fee cost, not living expenses, and only for studies at the master's level. 7. Kristianstad University Scholarships. The scholarship will be awarded to citizens of a country outside the EU, EEA who are required to pay tuition fees for studies at Kristianstad University. If granted a scholarship, it will include a full or partial reduction of the tuition fee. 8. KTH Royal Institute of Technology Tuition Fee Waivers. A limited number of tuition fee waivers will be available for citizens from non-EU, EEA, EFTA countries who are required to pay tuition fees and who have applied for a master's program at KTH. If granted a scholarship, the tuition fee will be waived for the total length of the program. 9. Linnaeus University Scholarships. Linnaeus University Scholarships are for students who are from a country outside the EU, EEA and Switzerland and who have applied for a study program at Linnaeus University. The scholarships usually cover 75% of the tuition fee, but a few scholarships from the Linnaeus Academy of Science and Business cover 100% of the tuition fee. 10. Linköping International Scholarships. The LIU International Scholarship is aimed at supporting international students with significant academic potential from countries outside the EU, EEA, and Switzerland who are required to pay tuition fees for studies. With LIU International Scholarships, tuition fees are reduced by 25%, 50%, or 75%. 11. Lund University Global Scholarship Program. The Lund University Global Scholarship Program is targeted at top academic students who are citizens of countries from outside the EU, EEA, and Switzerland, and are required to pay a tuition fee. The scholarships are available for bachelor's or master's level studies. Scholarships may cover 25%, 50%, 75%, or 100% of the tuition fee. 12. Mälardalen University Scholarships. Every year, Mälardalen University offers a limited number of scholarships to students coming from countries outside of EU, EEA, Switzerland who are required to pay tuition fees and who are applying for a master's program at the university as their first choice. The scholarship will cover 100% of the tuition fee of the program as long as you follow the normal study plan. The scholarship does not cover living expenses. 13. Malmö University Master's Scholarship. The Malmö University Master's Scholarship, MUMS, is for highly talented students who are citizens of a country outside the EU, EEA, Switzerland and are admitted to an English-taught master's program at Malmö University. The scholarship covers the entire tuition fee. 14. Mid-Sweden University Tuition Fee Scholarships. All students who have applied to study a master's program at Mid-Sweden University and who are required to pay tuition fees are welcome to apply for a Mid-Sweden University Tuition Fee Scholarship. The scholarship covers 75% of the tuition fee. 15. Örebro University Scholarship Program. The Örebro University Scholarship Program is aimed at top academic students from countries outside the EU, EEA and Switzerland, who are required to pay tuition fees for studies. The scholarship covers full or partial tuition fees but does not cover living expenses. 16. Stockholm University Scholarship Scheme. The scholarship scheme at Stockholm University is aimed at especially qualified students admitted for master's programs coming from countries outside of EU, EEA, Switzerland and who are required to pay tuition fees. Stockholm University scholarships cover tuition fees only, which means that students will need to cover their living costs. 17. Uppsala Universal Global Scholarships. Uppsala University Global Scholarships are targeted at citizens of a country outside the EU, EEA and Switzerland and are towards master's programs offered at the university. These scholarships cover the cost of tuition but not living expenses.